probably before World War II. And from the size of it, probably, certainly after.
I'm obsessed with those red stiffs.
The one with the bow on top of it, that used to be the headquarters of the New York Times newspaper. Now, Times Square got its name. Now, though, they actually have no tenants at all in that building. They make so much money off the advertising to sell on the building's exterior that it's just not worth it for them to actually rent it out. But now, it's the first time in the building. City in 1942. Now it's a Hard Rock Cafe.